Pregnancy announcement, and before I can barely get it out of my mouth, Patrice starts being rude to my mother.
What is your problem, bitch?
Yo,
who the fuck
let me go.
Who done to you?
Who are you?
What have you done to
you? Flip, bitch.
Let me go, goddammit.
I've been telling my son, Lyrica and her mother is no good. She only feeds off her mother.
She asked why you're here?
Yes.
Why would my mom be here?
Thank God they ain't got no kids.
Oh, boy, who you telling?
Because I couldn't deal with her for the rest of my life.
Yeah. Look at this, man.
Congratulations,
see what happened?
Guys.
It's bullshit. Like, just because of you,
this like man. Kansas. I'm proud of y'all.
They weren't even supposed to be involved.
Right, I didn't even know that was
fucked. Y'all want to know why I involved them?
Yeah, I want to know.
Because you got another grandkid on the way.
This motherfucker.
Well, you gotta be kidding me.
Having a baby.
That's fucked up.
Before I play uncle to anybody, I'll make sure it's yours.
Boy, stop. Don't play with me.